Hey guys, it's me again. I know I've posted a long time, but I have some bad news and some good news. Bad news is I can't use KineMaster anymore, and it's still fussing, so I can't use it anymore. Pretty sad. The good news is I'm going to use this website called CapCut, which what Aristic made. So I'm going to let Aristic teach me how to use it. So that's how I edit videos now. So bye.